Here's how to make a spy picture frame. Let's get started. Thanks for watching, I hope the video helped.